Come.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map. Let's hang on to them.
And face me, God of Thunder!
Thank you.
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief.
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Boy. Over here.
Veithurgard. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Let's do it.
Say the word, kid. What more you need? The work it is. And for Junior, you'll need everything you shoot, am I right? Anything else for you? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. Okay, what's good? I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble. You take care now.
Yeah.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Veitha Dowther. It means hunting death. Great.
Look here.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Wow.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere. Doing this himself. Topple over.
gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry. So much trouble for us.
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
That sounds like a dragon.